out-of-control rubbish truck smashes into Glasgow shoppers, killing six. Six people were killed and eight others injured after a rubbish truck ran out of control in central Glasgow on Monday afternoon and smashed into Christmas shoppers. The truck left a 300-yard-long trail of bodies and destruction along one of the city's main streets. The truck was travelling north along Queen Street near the Gallery of Modern Art at around 2:30 p.m. when the incident occurred. Reports suggested that the driver may have suffered a heart attack, as witnesses said they saw him slumped over the wheel as the truck sped off. The truck then mounted the pavement as it travelled at high speed northwards along Queen Street toward George Square, scattering pedestrians along its way, before hitting a taxi and coming to a halt after slamming into a wall between Queen Street Station and the Millenium Hotel. A total of six people were killed. The driver is being treated in hospital. Police declared the scene a major incident, but said that it was not terrorism related.
Extra action, extra insanity, extra perversion, extra mayhem. TomoNews.net.